Hello, welcome back to my channel. So as you know, in the previous video I showed you that may base na ating bases, so they are already pre-painted. And today's video I'll show you how we're gonna be designing these bases. Okay guys, so these are the materials that we'll be needing for this video. Of course, our gold spray paint. It's actually on the bronze side. And the clear top coat. We'll also be using the all-in-one glue for our gold foil lift. And last but not the least, our gold paint. So let's start. So we're done with the first vase. Ito yung design natin for our first vase. Itatop coat na lang natin siya para mas clear and mas shiny yung finish. Okay, so for our biggest vase, actually ito yung design niya. It's gold. So ang gagawin natin para mas clear, mas maganda lang yung finish, we will be adding spray paint. And basically, like what I said, this is already the design of the base. So, mas pagagandahin lang natin yung pagka-gold. Let me work it. I put my thing down, flip it and reverse it. It's your primitive, it's wet and yet. It's your primitive, it's wet and yet. If you got a big, let me search it to find out how hard I gotta work it. So we are finished with our second vase, and now we are down to our last vase. So the design that we'll be doing for the last vase, we will be using gold foil leaf. Thank you.
call me over. Not on the bed, lay me on your sofa. Call before you come, I need to shave my chocha. You do or you don't, or you will, I won't cha. Go downtown and eat it like a vulture. See my hips and my tips, so cha. See my ass and my lips, don't cha. Lost a few pounds in my whips, for ya. It's the kind of beat that go ra-ta-ta. Ra-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. Sex me so good, I say blah, blah, blah. Work it, I need a glass of water. Boy, oh boy, it's good to know ya. Is it worth it? Let me work it. I put my thing down, flip it and reverse it. It's your primitive, it's wet and yet. It's your primitive, it's wet and yet. If you got a big, let me search it. To find out how hard I gotta work, yeah. It's your primitive, it's wet and yet. It's your primitive, it's wet and yet. If you a fly gal, get your nails done. Get a pedicure, get your hair did. Boy, lift it up, let's make a toaster. Let's get drunk, it's gonna bring us closer. Don't I look like a Halle Berry poster? See the Belvedere playing tricks on ya. Girlfriend wanna be like me, never. You won't find a bitch that's even better. I make you hot as Las Vegas weather. Listen up close while I take it backwards. Okay, begins the gal, listen me with you. I'm not a prostitute, but I can give you what you want. I love your braids and your mouth full of phones. Love the way my ass go, boom, 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 boom. Keep your eyes on my boom, 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 boom. You think you can handle this, ka-donk, don't. Take my thong off and my ass go boom. Cut the lights on so you see what I can do. Is it worth it? Let me work it. I put my thing down, flip it and reverse it. It's your primitive, it's wet and yet. It's your primitive, it's wet and yet. If you got a big, let me search it. To find out how hard I gotta work, yeah. It's your primitive, it's wet and yet. It's your primitive, it's wet and yet. Boys, boys, all type of boys. Black, white, Puerto Rican, Chinese boys. White, thang, 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 thang. Black, thang, 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 thang. Girls, girls, get that cash. If it's 9 to 5, we're shaking your ass. Ain't no shame, ladies, do your thing. Just make sure you ahead of the game.
So the gold foil leaf is now dry. We just have to wipe out the excess of the gold foil leaf. So I prefer using a duster because it's soft and it doesn't damage the gold foil leaf at all. So we're finished designing our vases. So here are the outcome. This is the first vase, and that's the second, and that's the last. Now for the final step, we will be applying top coat on our vases now to add extra glossy finish on our vases. Yay! So we are finished designing our vases and I'm super excited to show you guys how the vases look like. Ayan! So these are the vases that we did earlier. Those are the blue ones, and as you can see on the other side of the corner, the biggest vase is already on display. Ayan! Ayan! So that's the biggest vase. I had them on display for the meantime, and they're actually ready for delivery. So, ayan. I hope you like them too. Thanks guys for watching.